I love living here in Buenos Aires, but just in case you thought I was having too much of a good time, in this vlog I want to talk about the things that piss me off in this flat. Never gonna fucking stick, is it? There's a phrase here. Todo se arregla con alambre, which means everything is fixed with a cord. I need a new one. It's just, you can't sweep a floor like this. Look how many times I have to screw it before I can actually sweep it four times. I hate it. It's just their world. Into the kitchen. There's this one surface here for chopping. And then there's a gap there. There's no surface. So stuff that you've chopped falls down the gap. And then stuff that you're cooking always falls down the gap. Like this tiny little gap here. So there's loads of food bits down the back there. Look at my cheese grater. I'm going to show you how it works. So if I do this, I have to grate upwards. You see, it bends there. Look, see, it's bent. So what I have to do is actually put it like that and then do it towards me on its side like that. You look at the food falling off. Takes me forever. Oh my god, this is why people buy food already chopped. It's so rubbish. Not enough. So far they've all been minor annoyances, really no big deal. But in this cupboard here, there is a death trap. Has got handles on it, but they're metal handles, so it gets really 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 hot. I actually burnt myself really really badly when I was cooking eggs. The eggs had boiled, just boiled, and I was draining the water out. I have no idea what happened, but the next thing I knew, it boiling hot water just came down my arm. I had to rip my jumper off because it was boiling hot, and then rinse it underwater for about half an hour. I had 10 visits to the Burns Hospital. I mean, it came up into a massive blister. You know, they pulled the blister off. It was just hell. I don't know if you can actually see what happens when I get on this bed, but
That's just only a little bit of my weight.
If I lie down like this, I'm dipping in there, and this foam is so sweaty. It's sweaty.
So it's the middle of the night, and I'm trying to get to sleep. I can just hear the fridge. The fridge is so fucking noisy because it's a studio flat. It's just there. It's just there, a few feet away. Listen. It's hot. I'm sweating. I don't have air conditioning. This is not five-star Airbnb luxury. And the other annoying thing is that there's a mosquito. Just as I'm dropping off to sleep, I get this in my ear. There's a lot of moths around. Don't need to kill those. I think I found it. There it is.
I hope this doesn't offend the viewers. I have to go in really slowly. Really slowly. And then fast. Oh, you know, see, I didn't get it. Oh. The trick with the moths is to wait till they've settled. If they're flying around, they're much harder to catch. Every day I get up and there's loads more. They're clothes moths. And I'm not having the meeting with my coach manager. I'm only ever a minor incident away from a complete emotional meltdown. I finally got a new pole for my brush.
Along with me.